Today I've been making baked penne. I'm using two recipes. I'm going to combine them. The ingredients are tomato, stewed tomato, and pasta, chicken, egg, mozzarella cheese, salt, breadcrumbs. I'll be showing you how to do it later. Right now, I'll be cooking the pasta. Okay, now while I'm cooking the pasta, I'll be preparing all the ingredients for my chicken. This is one egg. Stir it up. Now I have to fry this. My pasta is cooking. My chicken also is cooking. This is mozzarella. I just grated it and I'll be putting this in my baked penne. Okay, now I'm going to process my stewed tomato. And this is very low sodium, only 20 mg. Now I already opened the 4 cans of tomato. These are 14 ounce of cans of tomato. I'm going to put that in my bowl. Now I will be adding salt, about 1 tablespoon of salt. Because this is really low sodium. half of the cheese, the grated cheese. I'll be adding half of them and mix that to the pasta. Okay, now I'll be adding the chopped chicken. Okay, now I'm adding mozzarella, that's my topping. Now I'm going to bake this for 25 minutes on my pressure oven.
Okay,
this is my baked penne. I cooked this 25 minutes in 450 degrees Fahrenheit. And this is what it looks like. It's really hot. Okay, so this is it. Bye.